Before you buy Versace Dylan Blue, first thing you should know, it's not original. This is a not original fragrance. It's a mix of a Dior Sauvage. It's a mix of an Acqua di Gio Profumo. It's nothing unique. So keep in mind, it's not a unique fragrance. Second thing you should know, it's a fantastic price value proposition. Yes, it's not unique, but it gets you a lot of compliments, and it is long lasting, and it is cheap, and it is versatile. You can wear it everywhere, anytime, any season. It's a great price value proposition. Third thing you should know, as I just told you, very versatile fragrance. You can wear it everywhere, anytime. This is perfect for everybody that is looking for that one Swiss Army knife type of a fragrance. You want to wear one fragrance for everything? Then, ladies and gentlemen, this is the right one. This is the Dylan Blue. That will get the job done in every situation. Fourth thing you should know is the fragrance description. So this has a green note with a patchouli. Patchouli is a very earthy, masculine, fresh note. Then you got the very nice, easy to like bergamot, and you got some rich depth in this fragrance, but mainly you get a fruity, earthy fragrance that is very, very easy to like. So it's a very easy to like fragrance. Fifth and last thing you should know, it's not the best Versace. The best Versace fragrance is Versace Eros. This performs better. This has more character. This is a little bit of everything, but no clear character. This is a clear character, what it wants to be, who it is, and what it stands for. And it's also price value is fantastic. So Versace Eros is the best one, but still this is the second best one. So that's it. Thank you very much for watching. 5 things you should know before buying Dylan Blue.